I almost shot my squad mates, but it's okay.
Okay, let's get back to the elevator.
Coming. Oh crap, he's got the buzzsaw. I'm falling back to that gun.
You're getting stronger.
Come on out.
Throwing frag.
Damn, he's not gonna come out of his little hiding hole. There we go. I'm just making extra sure that he's dead.
By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you how to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
Well, then I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
I'm sorry about that train if you hear it in the background. I'll be ending the broadcast shortly. After this part here. Where's that damn elevator? There it is.
Oh, finally! The elevator's powered up. Come on!
Yes, let's continue.
Alright, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on!
That's not good.
Come on, we walk from here.
Great. Are we gonna identify whose leg that was?
Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anyone.
Shit, not one.
Oh, shit.
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Not that again.
Get him out!
Oh crap, he pulled them all up.
Hey, get out of the way!
No!
open your chest up. It is dead.
Okay, now to find another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
We're going outside. This looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches.
Always two switches.
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Let's go, people.
Oh god, I didn't make it.
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Let's go, people.
Make a run for it.
That was easy.
Good. Because we gotta do it again.
And again. And again. Well, probably at least three times.
Got it! More drones!
Bastards. guy. Suppress this.
All right, they're down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh, right.
Let's get through that door.
Come on, it's another double lock.
That sounds familiar.
Alright, well, let's get up these stairs. I mean, after all.
I know.
Where else you gonna go? Ammo.
Okay, looks fine.
Well, shit, this looks fun.
We've got swarm behind those chains.
Giant oversized chains. Dome.
Shit. Okay, they're down. Let's go. Watch your step.
Oh, shit. What? Stupid AI.
Oh, it gets even better.
We got more swarm.
Well, at least I got a checkpoint for that. Oh shit. Get past the death chain.
Don't let the chains hit you!
Marcus, though, look out.
Another
scion!
Don't get killed by the
keep going
damn
up.
Chain.
That's progress, right?
Up is good. We'll get to the top of this dam if it kills us.
Hey!
You know what I meant. Got him.
Outside again.
Don't worry, I'm sure there's gonna be more things out there to kill us.
It's double locked. That means two switches.
Look at that view. It's pretty. Got any ideas, Marcus? Oh wait. Well, that's great.
Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch.
Oh, God, abortionist. You come up with the craziest thing.
Okay.
All right, looks like we're taking a ride on the machine.
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Back up, back up! Dad, go!
What other option do you got now? To ride the turbine.
You guys head up, we'll meet you. Alright, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
Got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Shit, they're up here too! Not for long. Let's take them out.
Come on, we're almost there!
Ah, shit. Yeah, that sucks when it happens to you. It just stabbed me right in the face.
Alright, Dad. Let's get
God,
up these
that
ladders.
That was brutal.
Got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Okay. Let's not get stabbed in the face again.
Shit, they're up here too! Not for long. Take them out.
Damn it, will you get Della before he gets killed? Oh shit.
Revive me!
Damn it.
Out of your way! God damn it!
AI's not doing so well.
All right, Dad. Let's get up these ladders.
Got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Ah, shit. They're up here, too.
Not for long. Let's take them out.
Pop your head out. Thank you.
Lock and load.
Hey, we've got a snatcher!
Oh no.
Down.
No.
They grabbed someone!
Oh, come on.
The snatcher grabbed him!
Get me out of this thing. Oh, no. You're not getting me this time. Grab someone else. Take that, you bastard.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
You know, I never really appreciated those
words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
Then we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah, something like that.
Must just keep going.
Well, look at that. No swarm. You think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure something big and mean is waiting for us up there.
Oh, finally. All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
Let's get to the top. Hope none of these people are afraid of heights.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Oh shit, the storm's coming.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Yeah, we've established that.
Fuck it, let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but... Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
Do you think you could call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Oh shit! Maybe I ought to just go sprinting out there.
Come on, we gotta keep moving! This way!
Insane.
This is bad! This is really, really bad!
Just keep moving!
This is a terrible idea.
Come on! We can move from head to head! We got drones!
Up ahead!
Hey! Over there! Zion!
Holy shit, there's two of them!
Yep, right, we're totally gonna die down here. Over here. termites, how you doing?
Come on, down here!
Swarm, just keep coming.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
Well, we got a bunch of dead people down here.
Missed it.
Yo, you see that skeleton? That's you. After how long it takes for Recore to load from a checkpoint.
God damn it! Take cover!
Shit.
Watch it! Do me!
Bad day indeed.
We're clear! Now what?
Now we get across!
Damn gun. Everything except the kitchen sink at us. I want to get hit with the kitchen sink.
Great. Out of the storm and into the swarm.
really?
Look out! Sniper!
Okay, guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
That was effective. Marcus coming to save the day. Almost got chainsawed to death. Oh shit.
Small walls here!
Come on, we gotta push to that substation!
Okay, who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here. A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. If this substation's dark, so's the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Where are we going anyway?
Spire.
Is that some COG base?
No, a town. It's been deserted for decades.
All right.
Nice. We've got power and so does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
Yes, let's go make that call. Who's he gonna call?
Someone really didn't want anything getting through here.
Well, shit, how am I gonna get through that?
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores. See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Lost a massive electrical discharge, man.
There you way. Good idea.
transformer.
Yeah, well, you said a few shots, not a 100.
Let's try this again.
This time, crush core. Someone fire on that core.
Nice.
Holy shit!
Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
Who could that friend be?
It's him.
What? Who?
The one who took my mom.
Where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
Oh, fuck. Better expose the next core.
All right, core's exposed. Now we shoot it.
Oh, gonna make a run for the other Transformer. The next one. Up. run.
Not so fast.
You swarm are all connected, right? In your hives. Well then, broadcast this. We're getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!
Well, that sounded permanent. Oh, shit.
Now what?
Her again?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Tucker, long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
Well, shit. Out?
James!
My gun again.
Happened to Jin?
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. Did you hear that?
Yeah. It sounds like Jin didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Jeez. I never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
Hey, Buckethead! We're trying to help here!
I guess Jim's bucket hits still want us dead.
Get him out!
We got a guardian coming in!
Insane. Oh shit, did everybody just go down?
Good to go.
Okay, I think that's all of them. For now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
Hey, come on. Let's get this open.
Alright, well, I think this is where I'm going to end the broadcast. Thanks for watching. Be sure to hit that follow button here if you haven't already. If you're watching this on YouTube, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching, and have a good night.